I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off having to hold a button to activate the Incredible Leap for Hulk in Marvel Rivals. Step 1. Launch Marvel Rivals on your computer or gaming console. You'll land on the Marvel Rivals home screen. Step 2. Click the settings icon in the top right corner of this screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Click Settings again. The settings screen is displayed. Step 4. Click either controller or keyboard in the menu at the top of the screen to open a submenu, and then click Combat in the submenu. Combat options are shown on the lower part of the screen. Step 5. Click All Heroes at the top of this menu. The Change Hero screen opens. Step 6. Scroll down this menu, click to select Bruce Banner, and then click Confirm. You'll return to the Combat screen, where you'll see combat options specifically associated with the Bruce Banner character. Step 7. Navigate to the Hero section, and then click to toggle off Hold to Activate Incredible Leap. Going forward, Hulk's Incredible Leap feature will be activated with a single press. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.